Oxygen, symbol, O, atomic mass, 15.999 amu, atomic number, 8, electrons per shell, 2, 6, electron configuration, He, 2s squared 2p4, discovered, 1774, discoverers, Joseph Priestley, Antoine Lavoisier, Carl Wilhelm Scheele. Oxygen is a non-metal. The name comes from the Greek oxygenes, meaning acid-forming. Melting point minus 219 degrees Celsius, boiling point minus 183 degrees Celsius. It makes up around 50% of the Earth's crust, making it the most common element in the Earth. It is a colorless, odorless, and tasteless gas. It readily dissolves in cold water. It is highly reactive and form oxides with almost all elements except noble gases. Liquid oxygen is strongly paramagnetic. It exists in three allotropic forms. Oxygen does not react with itself, nitrogen, or water under normal conditions since it's so electronegative. It almost always forms bonds with electropositive atoms, and so its oxidation number in compounds is always negative. Rainwater also contains more oxygen than tap water, and this helps plants grow full and lush. Carbon dioxide is also brought down to earth to the benefit of plants when it rains. Plants produce oxygen as a waste product of making sugar using sunlight. It is used in melting, refining and manufacture of steel and other metals, manufacture of chemicals by controlled oxidation, rocket propulsion, medical and biological life support, mining production and manufacture of stone and glass products. Oxygen is used up by living beings in respiration process. It is used for burning of fuels. It is used in water treatment and chemical combustion. Oxygen helps organisms grow, reproduce, and turn food into energy. Supplemental oxygen therapy helps people with COPD, COVID-19, emphysema, sleep apnea and other breathing problems get enough oxygen to function and stay well. Low blood oxygen levels, hypoxemia, can damage organs and be life-threatening.